Its use by the Ukrainian army is becoming a nightmare for Russia, seeing how its weapons stores and fuel and lubricant reserves located in the rear are reached, affecting its operability. HIMARS offers affordable, fast and long-range precision strikes, fire and hover capability that improves crew and platform survivability in high-threat environments and has a proven range of up to 300 kilometers. They are mainly using small M31 A1 projectiles